Yo, what's up? Today's message is going to be talking about, the title is Love Yourself Deeply. Not talking about being arrogant or self-righteous or anything like that, but love yourself deeply as God loves you, as Jesus Christ loves you. It tells us in St. John 13:34, a new commandment I give unto you, that you love one another as I have loved you, that ye also love one another. We can't love our fellow man, you feel me, if we don't love ourselves deeply the way God loves, the way Christ loves us. That's the only way we can love our fellow man. Women, if you are in an abusive relationship, get out. That man don't love you. Men, if you are in an abusive relationship, get out. That woman doesn't love you. So you have to love yourself deeply in order to truly love your fellow man. And a man has to love himself deeply the way Christ loves him in order to treat a woman right. Same way as a woman has to love herself deeply in the way Christ loves her to treat a man right. So understand today, love yourself deeply as Christ loves you, and then you can walk in victory. Love you on Jesus Christ, my name. God bless you.